Baguslah.
First of all, congrats on your success to become a champion. It's been a long wait for you. I'm rooting for you, Belal, in that fight. But honestly, before the fight began, I think it's 50-50 because Leon is also looking so good. But after the first round, I said to myself, okay, you got this, Belal. You got this from the first round, and you dominated the match. How do you feel in that fight?
I felt great. I think we did everything we wanted to do, everything we saw before the fight that we'd be able to expose Leon. We knew we were better everywhere. So to go in there and dominate him and for him to not lose in 8 years and to get dominated like that, it shows the world how good we are.
And Belal, what did you do to the belt at the first night as a champion?
The first night as champion?
Yeah, what did you do to the belt? Did you sleep with it?
We took a shower, we took a bubble bath, we laid with it a little bit. We did, I whispered sweet nothings to it, but it was cool. It was not bad.
Belal, in the press conference after the fight, Dana White said your fight is not a barn burner. Obviously, it's not. Maybe he's not too impressed with the fight, and he also mentioned that I know that Belal trained with Khabib, and I am expecting this kind of fight. What can you say about the comment of Dana White?
It's not a barn burner because I dominated it. Leon got dominated. A barn burner is when two guys go in there and they bang it out back and forth. I didn't need to have a barn burner. I needed to dominate, and that's what I did. So it doesn't really matter. I think it was also, Dana's probably tired at 6 a.m. and jet lag kills him. So I think him rewatching the fight and him seeing that 22 million followers that liked his video of putting the belt on, I think that changed his mind a little bit about the fight.
Belal, how are you going to treat the people below you now, the challengers? Because we know how hard your step to arrive at this point. When you climbing up the rank, everybody, many people above you said, "Who is this guy? Why do I have to fight him?" Now that you are a champion, what are you going to say to to the people who wants to challenge you?
I'm gonna see who begs me the most. Whoever comes out with the best like resume and comes in and like they come out with the most money to try to offer me, then I'll be like, all right, I'll give you the shot.
Terima kasih sudah menonton. Silakan subscribe, like, dan jangan lupa komen di bawah ya, bola spotter.